It seems like every month there are new terms for bad behavior in the dating world. To help guide us through the new lingo, we turn to best-selling author and relationship expert Susan Winter. First up, soft ghosting.
You may have heard the term ghosting,
which is
you're chatting up somebody online, or maybe you've had a date, then suddenly, poof, no contact, you hear nothing from them. Soft ghosting, they do the same thing, but now you notice a like on one of your social media feeds. Maybe they like your Instagram story, or they like a comment on LinkedIn. They don't come back and talk to you, they're just lingering.
Rude. Next to a term that made a comeback thanks to the show Love Island, negging.
Negging. This is a term directly from pickup artists. It is a negative compliment, sort of like, oh, that's a cute dress. That was in style last year, right? It sounds like a compliment, but it's a slap.
She says it's meant to make you question your confidence.
It is meant to make you sense disapproval so that you will chase them to get their approval. It's a mental manipulation technique.
Moving along with woke fishing.
It's a take on catfishing. Catfishing is pretending to be somebody you're not. So woke fishing is a version of catfishing, but you're pretending you're woke, meaning you're progressive in your thinking, either Black Lives Matter, LGBTQIA+, that you're somehow progressive, you're a feminist, you're whatever, to appeal to the person you are trying to court and charm.
But in reality, Susan says,
you're not necessarily that thing. Just like catfishing, you're simply using it to attract them.
Finally, we're giving you the slow fade.
Slow fade is what I call a person who is backing out of the door. They're breaking up with you, but they don't want you to know because they don't want to be a bad guy.
Susan says you may notice things like communication slowly coming to a halt. Now we can go to the front of the class by learning new dating terms.